It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Gimme a Break, Lauri Hendler, has held over for his second consecutive week from Aftermatch, Jamie Farr. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hello, everybody. And welcome. Welcome indeed to 1985. A happy new year to you, and welcome to Super Password. I hope it's a super year for you and a super year for us, and it's already been a very interesting week so far, because Jamie,
this was found
in your dressing room, and I
know that's my wife's nightgown.
Oh, sure, that's what they all say. Now wait a minute, stand up, sir, stand up.
No, just stand up here. Oh, for Pete's sake.
Now see, you can't don't kid us for a minute.
I swear that's
doesn't
my
he look
wife.
Great in that?
I swear.
Doesn't he look cute?
That is my wife.
Oh, I'm sorry. It was just such a good joke.
Yeah,
can,
sure.
you, can you imagine?
Wait, I get home.
I think I bet
you. What a way to start out the new year.
He opened his bag when he got here and took out his clothes, and that fell out with him. So I couldn't let that go, obviously. So how are you all? Hungover? No, you're
fine. No, not at all.
Why should you be?
I'm in trouble now, as it is. You hungover. Where was I last night?
Oh, yeah. Okay, we all know where you were. We hope you had a wonderful New Year's Eve and a New Year's Day. And here we are. It is now 1985.
Wow. Yeah.
I don't feel any
you
older.
You look better.
I look better?
Yeah, you do. You look a lot younger. Yeah.
Aging nicely is what you're saying.
Yeah, do.
We're in the middle of a game, are we not? Let's bring out our partners. Shall we do that? Your partners.
Hi, Charles.
Hi, Charles.
Hi,
Marjorie.
Hi.
Hello.
Charles, you are our challenger. Would you introduce yourself once again, please, sir?
Okay. My name is Charles Shagnon. I'm originally from Gardnerville, Nevada.
Yes.
I now live in West Hollywood, and I'm an architecture student at a major Western university.
If you watch, you know that the first time Charles was on the other day, he mentioned a school in Southern California by the initials of USC, which we won't go into now. Are you still there, Charles?
Yes, I am.
Things are still working out for you.
Yeah. By golly,
he's got his badge. Okay. Marjorie, once again, introduce yourself.
Yes, my name is Marjorie Azzaro. I'm an artist and a writer, a former set designer, costumer, and I'm originally from Ohio. Nobody said that yet, so I'm going to say that. Yes.
Where from in Ohio?
Cleveland.
From Cleveland?
Yes.
I have relatives in Cleveland, as a matter of fact.
Really?
Yes, I do.
Good.
All right, if you're ready to go, Jamie, you and Lauri will take a look at this.
Oh.
This is a...
I don't have my glasses. That's all right.
Well, that's okay. You can look in this big one here.
Okay.
This is in the middle of the game, as I said, $300 puzzle coming up, and if you're ready, Jamie and Lauri, take a look.
Who's talking,
at the word.
Please?
You can look in
Who's
here.
Talking?
Show everybody at home what the word is. There it is. Can you see that?
No,
no, look in here. Look in here.
Oh, look in there?
Yeah.
My gosh,
okay.
That's wonderful.
Yes. I have it nice and big. See? Much bigger for me.
But very impressive.
Would you like to lead off, please?
Oh, okay.
Then give the clue to Marjorie.
Fudge.
Candy.
Okay, Jamie?
Hershey's.
Chocolate.
Yes, sir. What could that be, Charles? And this is for the game, sir.
Is it bunnies?
Could be. Is it bunnies? No, no, no. That's Easter.
The
this is New Year's.
A major California university.
Yes, a student at a major university.
Which we won't go into.
We won't do that again. Here,
lost my hearing, my eyesight, everything on this show.
We'll get some glasses for you. Everybody at home has the next word. That's Joe's way of saying get on with it. Take a look at the next word, if you will. And Jamie, you lead us off.
Depository.
Bank.
Yes. Very, very astute.
That wasn't bad. I may go back to school.
You gotta throw that off like it was nothing.
Yeah.
See? Yeah, yeah.
Hey.
For the game, sir, you have chocolate and you have banks, Charles.
Is it coins?
Is it coins? No.
Ooh. No, I don't know it. I thought I did, and well, I checked with myself, and I didn't know it.
I have an idea, but it's just an idea. All right, here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it now, and Jamie, you will continue. Oh, well, it isn't what I thought.
A bird!
Did I have a clue again?
A bird!
Cuckoo.
Yes.
Rich Little's got nothing, you know?
Hey.
Rich Little,
yeah. I'm just gonna go home.
We have chocolate, banks, and cuckoo for the game, Charles.
Is it Cocoa Puffs?
Ooh. Is it Cocoa Puffs? Cocoa Puffs?
Oh.
Could have been. All right, here we go. Next word, please. Cocoa Puffs. There's the next word. Jamie, continue, please.
Swiss.
Miss.
Oh, we could be here a while if we add on to that one, Lauri.
Mountains.
Chalet.
Skiing.
Alps.
Yeah. Yes. All right. Chocolate, banks, cuckoo, and Alps for the game. Charles, what do you think?
Is it Swiss?
Is it Swiss? Okay. Yes, it is. Switzerland. Okay. They'll give it to you on that. Country, you didn't need it. Congratulations, sir. And Marjorie?
That's it. Terribly sorry, but you did fine. You know, you won. What am I apologizing for? You won $29,700.
Not so bad. We'll be right back in just a moment to play our super password, which is worth $5,000 today. Don't go pay. That's a big deal. Well, here we are. In our happy spot over here.
Yeah.
Charles, this is your first time here, so I'll run through the rules, although I'm sure you know them by now. I'm going to give you 10 words, beginning with the letter D and continuing through the letter M. Okay? For everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 of them right, I will give you $5,000. Not so bad.
Not bad at all.
Right, big guy?
Yeah, not bad.
All right.
What were you referring to?
Why do you ask?
My stature, right?
Of course.
Oh, okay.
What did you think I meant?
Well, you're looking at me and you're a big guy, and I thought maybe it was because I hid your V on the last time when we did the show.
You mean you're proboscis? I was not referring to that,
okay.
Sir. Or even your nose, I wasn't thinking about. Okay. Here we go. You have 60 seconds. Let's take a look at the first word, shall we? Okay, you got it?
Mm-hmm.
D through M. If you're all set, ready and go.
Hoover.
Dam.
E. Runaway.
Escapee.
Marriage.
Elope.
F.
Fire.
Fighter.
Pass.
Flame.
Go back. Yes. Okay. Happy.
Glad.
H.
Organ.
Harp.
Mouth.
Harmonica.
I.
Knowledge.
Interest.
Booth. Pass.
J.
Christian.
Jewish.
K.
Missouri.
Kansas.
Doctor.
Lawyer.
That's right. F.
Telescope.
Microscope.
Okay, go back to fire.
Flame.
Okay. Knowledge. Book. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I hope I didn't throw it. Once again, I'm over here, and I could not see the last letter. I'm going to stand on the other side. It was an I. What can we do for that?
Data.
Input?
No.
No. Information. I couldn't give you the information.
I couldn't think of anything else either for it, as a matter of fact.
That was it? I tried to give you a booth.
Yeah. He said facts.
Information booth, I said.
Yeah, information booth, but it's hard to get a word that isn't connected to the thing. You got 9 words, Charles. Not so bad. You got $900. You have a total of $1,400, which is not so bad. Tomorrow's super cash will be worth another $5,000 or $10,000. Wow. Come on, let's go back and meet your challenger, shall we?
Runaway was one word.
Yes, it is. You know, I couldn't see it again on there. I've got to stand on the other side over there.
Oh, boy.
Did you have a suggestion for that, for information, Lauri? What would you have said?
Me?
Yeah, did you have an idea what he could have said?
No.
I didn't either. Maybe somebody out there, you're all screaming words at me, I know, but what?
Data.
Yeah, we said that. That's a good word, actually. Would that have helped you? Data.
I don't know.
Could have dialed 411.
You know what? You'd have said data, and he'd have said mama, and that would have been bigger. Let's meet your new partner, shall we? Here she comes, right now. Hi, Lauri. How do you say it?
Lauri.
Lauri. What an interesting spelling. Lauri. Is it short for anything, or is that your name?
No, that's it. That's my name. Lauri.
Isn't that interesting? Bert. That's short for, we won't go into that. So tell us all about yourself, Lauri.
Okay, I've been a hairdresser for about 8 years, and I've been a wife for about 6 months.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah. Which do you like best?
I like Vino Wife best.
I'm glad to hear that. I'm glad to hear that. Okay, we are starting at the top, but we're not going to do that. We're going to break away for a commercial, and then we're going to start with a $100 puzzle in just a moment with Lauri and Lauren. And Lauren. And yes, Lauren.
Now we're going to do
it. Here we go. This next password is worth $100, start of a new game. Good luck to you, Lauri.
Thank you.
And thank you for joining us. If you're all set, Jamie, you and Lauri will be giving the clues. Let's show the folks at home what the first word is. And Lauri, you will start us off.
Pure. Innocent.
Okay, Jamie.
Infection.
Okay, Lauri.
Clean. Sterile.
Exactly. Oh, great. That's terrific. I thought you were going to say medically, but yeah, that always plays...
I almost said impotent.
No,
I almost said that, but I
don't think that would have.
Fortunately, I didn't.
Actually, that would have done it, as a matter of fact. All right, here we have sterile. Lauri, what do you think?
Is it cuckoo?
Is it cuckoo? No, that was the last one. That was Switzerland. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Show everybody at home what it is. Now they have it. Lauri? Okay. Jamie?
Immovable.
Solid.
Hi.
Lauri?
Had me there.
Tauruses. Bulls.
Okay. Fourth and final clue, sir.
Mule.
Stubborn.
Yes. That's the S we wanted. Yes. You thought it was going to say it. Okay, here we go. Sterile and stubborn. Whatever it is, I don't want to know it.
Is it a jackass?
Is it a jackass?
No, right.
It's a mule.
It is a mule.
Oh, really? All right. Sterile, stubborn, kicking, team, and animal. I guess it essentially is the same thing, correct?
Yeah.
That's what we're discussing now. Okay, you've got the $100. Here comes the $200 puzzle your way. Move that out. Oh, you didn't see a word.
I can read too.
It's not up yet.
This is ours?
Okay, no, it hasn't come up yet. All right, now the word will come up. Show it to the folks at home. It has done that. And Lauri, you will lead off with Lauri.
Multiply, divide.
Yes. Perfect clue. See if we're ready. We are. We have divide. What could that be, Lauri?
The Red Sea.
Why not?
Why not?
Is it the Red Sea? Is it the
Why
Blue
not?
Sea? How about
Is
the Green C- Sea?
Is it CC?
Is it CC?
I can't do the buzzer.
Sorry,
Spanish.
Jeff. Take a look at the next word, if you will, please. Come on your way. Everybody at home has it. Lauri, continue, please.
G. Could you repeat the clue?
Yes, you can repeat the clue.
Okay. Jim! I don't know. I'm sorry.
But it was interesting, wasn't it, fun?
Yeah.
All right, Charles?
Raised out of my chair on that.
Gomer.
Neighbors?
Yes. Very good. But it was a two-worder, I think. Okay, we have divide. And we have neighbors, sir. What could that be?
Is it a feud?
No, you're not guessing.
Oh, you're asking me?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Sure,
divide,
I'm sorry.
Neighbors. A fence.
Is it a fence? Oh, it is. Wait a minute.
There's all kinds of fences. We got them in Korea.
Yard, wood, and pickets.
What would divide a neighbor? Fence.
A fence.
A fence would divide a neighbor.
Sounds good to me. All right, now, Charles, you have $300. Lauri, you haven't scored yet, but we have time. We know what that means, don't we? It is time for the cash word.
Oh, yes.
All right, Jamie, you know how to do this. You're very good at this.
Let's see if he signed it.
Wait a second now.
Did he sign it?
By golly, he did. The cash word today is worth $2,000. There it is with Mr. Goodson's signature on it. You will have three chances to communicate.
Still good in 85? Goodson's still all right?
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, he's
still
getting it. I think we're...
He's done in Bradstreet.
Still
okay.
Solving, aren't we?
Okay.
Three chances. You get the money right now, Charles. If you get it right, as you know, it has nothing to do with the regular score of the game. And if you're all set, let's show everyone at home what the word is. And go ahead and take a peek. There it is. We are ready now for clue number one, sir.
Ambulance.
Emergency.
Yes.
That's it.
It was. was a terrible clue.
It wasn't terrible. I was going to go to room, you know?
Yeah, right.
I was going to take it in stages. How he got that at the beginning, I have no idea.
Isn't that fun?
That is.
That's really fun.
It is.
I mean, you've gotten both puzzles on two words, and now he gets this on the first clue.
I don't understand it.
Mercy. All right, the next word, next time the cash word will be worth $1,000. It's time to trade places. Larry, if you will come over here with Jamie. Charles, you'll switch, and we'll come back after this message for y'all. Don't go away. All right. Well, that was unbelievable. What's one of the reasons you bet? All right, here we come back. Charles, you are hot, to say the least, I must say.
Say the least.
Really, it's incredible. But, Larry, it is not over.
Okay.
He's got $300. Someone has to get the $500.
That's right.
Okay, this puzzle is worth $300. You can catch up real fast. Let's show everyone at home what this next word is. And, Jamie, you'll give the first clue to Larry, please. If you're ready.
Adult.
Parent.
Okay. Ari?
Age.
Mature.
Yeah, that's it. Boy, oh boy. Here we go. On the board, we have mature, and this is for the game, Charles.
Is it cheese?
Is it cheese?
Boy, if it was, we would have known.
Yeah, he laughed as he said it. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home has just gotten it, Laurie. Continue.
Silver?
Gold.
Form of the word.
Golden.
Yes. Can he see in here? Can he see in this thing? How is he doing that? Mature and golden, Charles, for the game.
Is it years?
Is it years? No, it's not. I bet I know.
I think.
I have a hint.
A clue, too, yeah.
Okay, here we go. Next word coming up. All right, Laurie, do you have an idea what that might be up there on the board, Laurie? Do you have a guess?
Oh.
But don't say it. I just wondered how you were doing. No. It's your turn to give the clue, please.
Lake.
Pond.
Yes. Here we go. We have mature and golden and pond for the game, sir.
Is it Katherine Hepburn?
Is it Katherine Hepburn? It is. Could have been Fonda.
Well, he's dead.
Absolutely.
Well, but they still would have been.
Larry.
So soon.
I don't know how to tell you this, but you just got here.
I know.
You just got here and you're gone. I'm so sorry.
Me too.
But thanks for joining us.
You had the same chain of mind.
I had fun.
But you have a happy new marriage.
You, thank you.
Thanks for coming. Okay. Time to play Password, your first time over there. Let's go, Charles. Right. Here we go. Now, you know how we do this. You've been here before. You've been blooded, as they say. 10 words, beginning with the letter A, continuing through the letter J. For everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get them all, we'll give you $10,000 today, okay? All right. Now, you know how to do this. Of course you do.
No problem.
Anybody whose eyes match their blouse should know how to do this instantly. All right. Well, you have 60 seconds. Let's put that up there. And let's also put up the first word. Okay. There it is. Take your time. Ready and go.
Zits.
Acne.
B.
Fruit.
Banana.
C.
Walter.
Cronkite.
D.
Doctor.
Dentist.
E.
Escalator.
Elevator.
F.
Spoon.
Fork.
G.
Judges.
Grand.
Hammer.
Gavel.
H.
Gods.
Heavens.
I.
Pass it.
Oh.
J.
Car.
Jalopy.
Open. Army.
Jeep.
I.
Suey. Ute. Mohawk. Mohican.
Indians.
Yes!
Almost. $10,000. I was hoping you'd say cowboy.
Cowboy?
Indian. You have the $10,000. You now have $14,000. We'll be right back after this message for you. Don't go away.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much for doing so well.
You must have had 30 seconds.
Okay, now, here's two things I want to tell you. We're out of time. We're at the end of the show. But what we're going to do is this. First of all, we had a guest out of turn when Lauri was out here. And also, we made a mistake. We cannot accept Jackass for Mule. And so we're going to give Lauri another shot. And I think that's only fair. Come on in, Lauri, and you'll be back with us. You didn't get a fair shot. You didn't get anything on that board, did you? I'm glad you're back, and I hope you will all be back with us tomorrow on Super Password. Thank you so much for watching. Will you be with us?
I'll be here.
Great. Charles, you will be too, I know. Okay, David, we'll see you next time. Thanks so much. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive Oneida Silversmith's gift certificate for a beautiful assortment of gifts for your entertaining and enjoyment, including your choice of luxurious stainless flatware and silver-plated hollowware furnished by Oneida Silversmith. And some of our departing contestants will receive Lazy Boy's recliner rocker chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax, furnished by Lazy Boy. And your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen watches, ladies' quartz analog with six diamonds and mesh bracelet, or a gents' quartz analog day-date with matching bracelet, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Skyways, newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor switch fabric and colors, including new coffee brown, furnished by Skyways. Daisy Chef Pot Junior Plus, multi-purpose, fully immersible, non-stick cooker fryer, steamer, removable crock, thermostat control from Daisy. Post 40% brand flakes. If you want better tasting fibers, Post the best tasting 40% brand flakes. This is Gene Wood, speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.